quick, first cast. First chuck. Good start. I'm down there. So it was forecasted rain, and here it is. Good start, first cast. Put some pellets at the far side. Fishing hook, bunching it over the top. As often with these swims though, you can get one and either nothing for a while, or you may have to move, but we'll see. On that pipe there, I just lifted the bait, moved the bait a bit, let it settle again, and then typical chum bite. Oh, and again. Yeah. Oh, he's running to the far side. Come over here. Come over here. Oh my god, what is this? Oh, stop, stop. My god, it's gone into the bushes at the back. This is a decent fish, or a good scrapper. I had to pull him away from the... What a fight this is. What an absolute stomping fight. It's getting over here. Away from them bushes, come on. Took me all across the river and into them bushes down there, as you can see. Now this is one. Oh, come on. Come on out there. I mean, that went on stink. Just keep crossing it. I think he's done this before. I might have some sort of drag set with that first one. So, happy in one sense, unhappy in another. I lost the fish, but at least got the lead back. The hook's still with the fish, unfortunately. But it's barbless, so it'll come out. So, it's a result. Decent fish that. It flew to the far bank. Went under the bank cover, stopped it, got control of it, brought it halfway across, and just pulled it across to the under these willows here. Put some more bait out and give it a bit of a rest. Well, they're on. That was only me, I think, second or third cast. I'm just going to have to tighten my drag, like, fully. It was fairly tight as it was, but... as tight as a day go on it, to be fair. £8 line all the way through, so it should be strong enough for chub. Rod's a little bit soft maybe to bully them out, but I like to play a fish. See if we can get three out of three. Well, he's the rain at the forecast. What a commotion with all that disturbance. The swim's gone absolutely dead. So, oh, frogs. So we'll try a little bit further up, see if we can get in. It's a bit overgrown as you can see. And then try again. But it's a good start. Just a shame lose that fish. Always awful losing a good fish, isn't it? For all you fishermen out there, you know what it's like. Oh, he's a jet. Cast out before I put any bait in or anything, just to see if I can get a bonus fish at the start. Not a bite, straight away, first chuck. Could be a small fish, could be a perch, could be anything. There we go. A small fish, the larger chub, it just pulled it round. I'll often do that, just put a cast out without any bait going in. See if I can pick up a bonus fish. So we've had a couple of hours, got a bit gloomy, sick to death of them aeroplanes. Like. I'm running out of time really, so I might give it another go on Sunday for a couple of hours and pin the two videos together. It's gone a bit quiet to tell the truth, for some unknown reason. But yeah, I think I'll make this my last cast and give it another go Sunday if I get time or chance to do it. Catches all in a bit.
Bite. Oh, and again. Yeah. Oh, he's running to the far side. Come over here. Come over here. Oh my God, what is this? Oh, stop.